Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, the new FlipClip update is so cool. Wow, wow, I am so obsessed with it. I'm going to use it so much in the future. So basically, the new update is a speed pane feature where you can watch the progress of the animation piece, which is so cool. Hold on the video, then press the clock-like thingy, THR, and save it to your camera roll.